I guess it is early, but I guess not too early to talk about snow because you
know it's never.
It is never. It is never too early for Tony.
I was going to say when you have meteorologist Tony Pan here, he is a snow lover, so it's the perfect time to talk about it.
So we're going to do this kind of segment during the 4 o'clock news every day. We're going to call it Weather Talk. We're going to discuss things that I would normally talk about on my podcast that we can't talk about in a weathercast. And today we're going to start with a fun one. Snow.
A lot of it's going to be about snow, right, Tom? I'm sure.
I like to call this Baltimore's Monster Snow Cycle. Remember that.
Okay.
Baltimore's Monster Snow Cycle.
It's a mouthful.
If you look back at the weather history of Baltimore, at least over the last 30 years, you would find that we get a big monster snow event about once every 6 or 7 years. So I plotted some of them here. This is 2003, okay? We'll start with that one. A lot of you remember that as Snowmageddon, big storm. We got over 20 inches of snow. You go 6, 7 years after that, the great winter of 2009-10, where we picked up over 70 inches of snow in Baltimore. 6, 7 years after that, we had the blizzard of January 2016. We picked up 29 inches of snow at BWI, almost 30 inches of snow. That's the biggest snow we've ever seen in Baltimore. And then you go 6, 7 years after that, you come to this upcoming winter. So if history repeats itself, which it most likely will, we're probably going to get at least one big snow event this winter. Remember that. Monster snow cycle. And to get you in the mood, here's a picture of Chief Meteorologist Tom Tassemeyer out in the storm in the blizzard of 2016. I took that picture from the warmth of inside as Tom went out into the storm to measure the snow off the weather veranda. Tom, you remember that? I hope you still got that hat.
I still have the hat and still have the measuring stick, so we're ready to go.
Excellent. You're going to need it. There it is.
There's the official.
That's the same one.
That's the same one. Hey, I think this time, though, you go out and measure the snow.
All right,
there we go. When the 2023 one comes through, Tony's out there. I'm in the warmth taking the picture.
We'll do it.
All right.